We'll begin this now with a sitting, and I'll do a little guided meditation. We'll meditate for about 30 minutes, and then I'll give a short talk. And so, close your eyes, and then see if you can sit in the quietude of the moment. Even if there's a lot of noise around you, there's also quietude. Quietude just around the edges of you. Stillness just around the edges of you. And there might be some quietude and stillness within. And even in your mind, you might be able to tap into something that feels quiet, even in the middle of the noise of the mind and protests of the mind. Something that's still within. And then in harmony with the quietude and the stillness, in whatever way that's available to you, imagining or actual, in harmony with that, take some little bit more intentional breaths, maybe a little bit bigger, but slow and quiet, as if you have all the time in the world, as if you were going to enjoy your breathing. Once upon a time, there was a famous teacher who was rumored to be able to perform miracles. And so someone came to the teacher and said, "Show me a miracle." And the teacher said, "Your next breath is the miracle." And letting your breathing now be normal, natural. No particular effort to breathe in any particular way. And see if you can sense and feel in your body a quietude or a stillness, a peacefulness, even if it's just 0.5% of your experience, just a little bit of quiet, stillness, maybe even spaciousness, within or around your mindfulness of breathing. And to feel, to sense with your body how your body experiences breathing. In whatever way you're breathing, even if you feel like you can't help but to control it, or even if you feel that it's uncomfortable to breathe, it's okay for these minutes. there's a way of letting your body hold your breathing. There's a way of letting the wider experience of physicality of body be the context, the backdrop for the experience of breathing. Breathing is a physical experience. And you might feel the physicality of your body as it breathes. Breathing in and breathing out. Noticing how the body experiences inhalation differently than the exhalation. And as the body experiences breathing, if it's possible, allow the experience, the sensations of breathing, to appear, to arise into awareness. So it's less that you bring awareness to the breathing, as it is that you open the window of the mind, in a sense, the door of the mind. Remove all the barriers of the mind. And notice how the experience of breathing appears, manifests, and some aspect of breathing will appear in awareness effortlessly. It might be just for a moment. You might notice whatever degree to which, if you're open and relaxed with your awareness, breathing, some part of the breathing experience will show itself effortlessly into that awareness. Being open to your breathing. Letting the thinking mind be quieter than usual, in the way you'd have it be quiet if you were listening to a soft sound far in the distance. And in that quietude of mind, allow the breathing to appear and disappear, for the inhales to appear and disappear. For the exhales to appear and disappear. And if it helps, keep the doors of awareness open as a welcome to your breathing. You can very quietly, softly say the word in as you breathe in, out as you exhale. Is a way of riding the comings and goings of breathing, like you would ride on the waves, floating, bobbing up and down on the waves in the ocean. If you find yourself drifting off in thought, don't be concerned with that or worried about it, upset about it. But when you find yourself drifting off in thought, look around your body to see what parts of your body you can relax. Maybe the parts of the body that are tensed up because of your thinking. Around the eyes or the forehead or the jaw, the shoulders or even the belly. If you wander off in thought and you notice it, relax your body and then open to the experience of breathing again. Being content with being aware of the breath you're breathing. When you're aware of your inhale, it's enough to be aware of your inhale, just that. No need to think about becoming concentrated or accomplishing anything else, but being aware of the inhale. Being content with whatever awareness you have of the inhale. And when you're exhaling, it's enough just to be aware of the exhale. To be content with your mindfulness of exhale. A contentment that allows you perhaps to be more fully present just for the exhale, just for this inhale. No concern of before or after, just this experience of this moment. as we come to the end of this sitting, as a kind of dedication of merit, I'd like to share my aspiration for all of us. It seems that there are 200 some people meditating together with us today, now, on Zoom and on YouTube. And I very much appreciate so many people would come together to meditate. And my aspiration, my heartfelt aspiration, is that our sitting together can be of benefit to the people we know, the people we encounter, and that it spreads out into the world. So it makes our meditation today helps make this world a better place for others, so that others feel safe, feel that they're valued and belong, that other people feel appreciated and not alone, so that all beings may be happy and all beings may be free.